Hi all, I'm Omi Vaidya, your host for McDonald's Act of Kindness. I'm so glad to be here with you today because McDonald's, as a corporate citizen, has done amazing things, which I'm going to share with you here in today's special show. I call them amazing because they are indeed wonderful stories. Stories about compassion, empathy, and humanity. These stories show how McDonald's and their partnering organizations have touched upon the lives of so many people, bringing countless smiles and happiness to communities in these very difficult times. McDonald's started its journey by helping the community through their various initiatives and programs, and now they're supporting other organizations which have undertaken social causes of the community. Through McDonald's Feeding and Fostering Community program, they've given a dose of positivity to many. McDonald's and ZTV wants to bring joy, cheer, and spotlight human kindness. And these organizations are doing exactly the same thing. Organizations like Universal Metro Asian Services. McDonald's recognizes the significance of these organizations and believes and practices the mission of coming together is a beginning, keeping together is progress, and working together is success. As a good corporate citizen, McDonald's is supporting Universal Metro Asian Services, which helps elderly individuals. Universal Metro Asian Services was incorporated in the year 2000 and is dedicated to providing services to the elderly in the comfort of their homes instead of nursing homes or other institutionalized places. Due to the pandemic and COVID restrictions that have paralyzed the entire nation, senior citizens are homebound and have difficulty getting care. Universal Metro Asian Services has delivered close to 62,000 healthy and nutritious home-cooked meals directly to senior and elderly people in their own homes. The organization ensures that seniors are delivered quality and nutritious home-cooked meals, be it breakfast, lunch, or a snack meal. The volunteers and staff of the organization have fearlessly put their own lives in danger while fulfilling and continuing these services to the elderly. Coming together is a beginning, keeping together is progress, and working together is success.